We're very much affected with the decision. We're the Cadbury agents for about 30 years now. The ban started in 1990, and we had no alternative but to turn to other sources.
You know, chocolate contains milk, and there is a big danger that milk might be a contaminant with the prion that causes the cow madness disease. And that's the major reason why it was banned in Jordan. Not only chocolate, but also all dairy products.